God of Cyberwar has chosen has authorized the dedication of the film. What a dedication. Minus 200 seconds. I repeat, warhead detonation is T-minus 200 seconds. Detonation in T-minus 60 seconds. I repeat, warhead detonation in T-minus 60 seconds. section officer and personnel. The warhead will detonate in T-minus 30 seconds. 29, 28, 27.
Madison Research Facility, located just east of New Haven, Connecticut, engaged with their site administrators in newly obtained classified data called Protocol Salatin, which is the detonation of a 1 megaton nuclear bomb located roughly 1 kilometer underground in the event of a data breach.
Historically, the most prominent nuclear tests occurred at the Nevada test site, with temporary test sites established along the conterminous United States and off in the Pacific Ocean, areas all chosen as they were far from densely populated areas and therefore reduced the chances of civilians contracting illnesses related to testing.
As being an emergency protocol to destroy the facility in the event of a critical data breach, the data being of a lab division called Epsilon 8. Epsilon 8, per Quantum Corporation's description, is a human biological testing and research lab with the aim goal of reverse engineering the capabilities of living humans. The BBC has obtained a full flow of documents regarding all of Epsilon 8's operations, who they tested on, and how they operated under the nose of the government.
Testing veins from various different branches of biosciences, mostly having to do with neurology, cardiology, and virology. While we will not discuss the more gruesome aspects of the Epsilon 8 program on this news report, mild experiments with some micro-sleeper agents to CRISPR-based genetic engineering.
Thank you. As such, members of the Epsilon 8 program were apprehended and detained by federal authorities, the United States Attorney General Edwin Meese issuing a press release stating that the Department of Justice would file a criminal suit against members of Epsilon 8 for high treason against the United States, conspiracy against the United States, 43 counts of second-degree murder, 26 counts of voluntary manslaughter, and 102 cases of kidnapping. Thank you.